It was moving day today for Carmel, the friendly deer in the town of Oneida.
That's right. The DNR responding to a complaint about a one-year-old doe eating plants first sent out a warden with a gun. But after realizing the doe had become somewhat of a neighborhood pet, decided instead to find the animal a new home. The question is, would Carmel be willing to go? See for yourself in this Fox 11 follow-up. After nearly a year of sticking close to this town of Oneida neighborhood, Carmel, a tame one-year-old doe, is slated to be given a new home, but leaving can be tough.
A lot of deer around, but they don't stick around like this. This was unbelievable.
Neighbors within a mile have become familiar with Carmel, who acts more like a dog than a deer. The doe helped to create a neighborhood bond.
Oh, it's brought the neighborhood together just tremendously. We got to meet everybody. Nobody knew anybody before. We have a lot of new neighbors. Everybody knows everybody now.
But Carmel is closest to resident Robin Johnson, who nursed it to good health last summer and saved her from sure death from a DNR warden with a gun.
Originally, I was planning on putting it down, yep, and they didn't see it. But it
he was following up on a complaint of a deer eating expensive plants. That neighbor didn't want to go on camera, but says while she can appreciate the friendly doe, it just doesn't belong roaming the neighborhood.
She's been with me since August, since she was a little baby. And she looks at me like I'm her mother.
Carmel is definitely comfortable here, receiving attention everywhere she goes, and allowed to go just about anywhere. But for safety reasons, the DNR worked out a plan to relocate Carmel to the Bay Beach Wildlife Sanctuary in Green Bay. There, she wouldn't get into neighbors' plants and would be safe from passing cars that don't even make her flinch.
I don't want to see her go, but if it's going to keep her safe, then I'm happy. At least I can go and see her whenever I want.
Okay, let's pray this works, Gase.
With a few fresh berries, Carmel was coaxed to a kennel. And a little push made it all seem easy.
Oh! It was very easy with her help. And, you know, I mean, she's used to the deer, so, you know, deer trust her.
This is heartbreaking.
But saying goodbye is never easy. And about two blocks away, Carmel had second thoughts about leaving one sanctuary for another. After breaking out of the cage, conservation warden Mike Young was forced to let her out of the back of his truck before she hurt herself. All involved were shaken from the experience, but the DNR is determined to try again with a stronger crate, while Carmel just wanted to go back home. Then late this afternoon, with a stronger kennel and a bigger truck, the DNR, with neighbors' help, was able to capture Carmel, and she was delivered uneventfully to the wildlife sanctuary. We'll include that part of the story for you tonight on Fox 11 News at 9. Should point out that since the outbreak of chronic wasting disease, the DNR doesn't usually allow the relocation of deer, so this was truly a unique situation.
Well, and I still can't get over how comfortable that deer is around people, other animal vehicles in the story.
Vehicles, once again, just came right up to the camera, wanted to check it out, was sniffing it.
That must be so heartbreaking for them, that is for sure. Well, a lot of people have also been touched and sharing their comments about Carmel's situation on our website, fox11online.com. You can, too, just check out the story in the news section, and then at the bottom of the page, you can add your comments to it. Again, great job. I can't wait to see that at 9 o'clock.